guys, welcome back to the channel. My name is Alex with Drift HQ. Today we're at Orlando Speed World testing both the brand new CNC 71 angle kit as well as the SLG dual caliper brackets on my E90. For this E90, it's a mostly stock automatic 08335. It has full bolt-ons and a tune, but we do have the tutorial videos for the CNC 71 angle kit as well as the dual caliper from SLG. You'll see those in the description below. We're out here for 2 days of testing at Orlando and we'll see how the kits work. For this angle kit, I've had it on the car for a couple weeks. I'm finally on track testing how it feels. It's very smooth on transitions, it has a lot of angle, and it self-steers very well. I'm glad I paired it with a dual caliper kit for the car. It helps with the automatic. For more informative videos like this, subscribe to our channel. My name is Alex. Thank you for watching.